Assalamu alaikum students. Today is lesson number 8. I will introduce letter E with its phonic sound. E sounds for a. E sounds for a. E sounds for a. E is for envelope. Now we read from book. E a egg. E a engine. E a elephant. E a envelope. E a egg. E a engine, E a elephant, E a envelope. Now we start to write letter E. Capital E. Capital E, start from the top and draw a standing line down. Go again to the top and draw a slipping line to the right. Then go to the middle and draw one and other line. Draw an other line to the right. Lastly, go to the bottom and draw one more line in the same way. This is capital E. Now small e. In the middle, draw a curve touching the bottom. Then make a loop. This is small e.